Gates. there must be something on the other side. We are all told that truth is merely a conclusion that can reliably be derived from some observable phenomenon. We forget that truth is a tool. It is the hook upon which we hang our deeds and the bed from which we rise each day. To assume that death is the end is to assume that our being extends no further than the physical substrate that carries us. This assumption does not account for the way in which we experience being alive, nor does it sit comfortably aside the fact that we are not yet able to comprehend the way in which our being manifests itself from the flesh and bone that binds us. That those gaps in our understanding are still wide enough to cast doubt on such conclusions. I believe that those gaps are yet wide enough for our souls to fit through and drift onwards into some new realm.
Thank you. alone. People on the charm offensive anymore. Failing to remind you what you're living for. No, I'd give anything to all your indifference. I'd drink you in to send me your belief in all my promises. Follow my desire, I shall come. It still makes my blood run cold to remember what they did before. Stories that you never told to me. Blessings rain like bottles at that heaven closed. My polite advances won't last for long. The eager apprehension is wearing off. I'd give anything to balance your conviction with certainty. To fall asleep without you lying next to me. To sever my connection with everything. Because it still makes my blood run cold. To remember what I did before. Stories that you never told. My blood's run thin to remember what you had to him. And I feel like I've got missing limbs for you.
Vicious Thank you.
Thank you.
troubles and these small notions. One does not need to look as far as the end of their own life to be confronted with the unknowable. One does not even need to look that far to be confronted with death. Look around you. About what can you truly be certain? Death is a color. It soaks from out of every canvas. Death is a fabric. It can clothe the living. Death is merely another weapon wielded by the great adversary. Another cadence in this terribly beautiful symphony you seem to helplessly. Let it bring you hope in one hand and fear in the other. It is asking you to dance with both after all.
Thank you. Thank you. there's no